Our Earth, as we know it today, isn't just blue and green, but is as old as the hills. Millions of years ago, multifaceted life forms and organisms developed here. For this planet was a perfect home, offering plentiful air to breathe and enough food and water for all to share. And sometime later, came humankind.
Wow.
Who grew more and more astute and eventually figured out another reason why all who lived on planet Earth felt so comfortable. The planet functions like a huge power plant. The entire planet spins on its inner iron core and thereby generates electric and magnetic fields that protect us from life-threatening rays from outer space. We were so pleased with ourselves that we seemed to overlook that we actually live within these electric and geomagnetic fields, and that just like the air we breathe and the water and food we take in, they make up our living environment. And eventually, all life developed in resonance with the vibration of these fields. Our first astronauts noticed just how important these fields of life are when they left our planet in their space capsule. They experienced space sickness and did not feel well at all. Unfortunately, we were so busy developing a man-made field in the space capsules for our astronauts that we overlooked another essential fact. The encircling natural electromagnetic fields are apparently very important for our biorhythm, and because we quickly forgot this essential fact, for a long time, we haven't been concerned with how our biological organism actually copes with all these ingenious inventions that shape our current living environment. Power lines and telegraph poles, radio transmitters and later TV, microwave ovens, electric heating, today's mobile phones, wireless computer networks, headphones, and much more. Everywhere we turn, we're affected by man-made electromagnetic fields that vibrate absolute disharmony to our bioorganism. Sadly, the story of space sickness has been buried in oblivion, and only a few people have come to the conclusion that all the unnatural electromagnetic influences could have negative effects on our bodies because they, simply put, disturb our natural and delicate biorhythm by upsetting our energy flow, and in turn, hinder the vibrations in resonance with the planet's life fields. Nowadays, it's almost impossible to dodge these disrupting man-made fields. So, the people at FOSTAC organization have developed a method to harmonize them. That means nothing more than taking these man-made electromagnetic influences and changing them so that they're in resonance with the natural fields of life and our organism. In the past 20 years, thousands of people have profoundly improved their quality of life by harmonizing their homes, offices, and even cars with products from FOSTAC.